In front of all of our beautiful guests tonight.